I have a bookcase built by my mother's father. My daddy's daddy has a book that now sits upon it. In the pages there's a Nazarene cut out of a magazine. He is a statue standing high over a little town, staring down with his arms stretched out, and the boys with their nylon sheets jump from his head down into the streets. I know I don't really understand these things sometimes, but I know that everything is gonna fall in line.